What's going on, everybody? We are back with some more Elden Ring Shadow of the Air Tree. We are pushing on. I did try to do some searching around and everything. I just couldn't figure it out. There's an open window somewhere over in here that I can't get to. And so, I don't know. Like, you gotta be able to get over in here and all this other shit. But let me look at something. Like, did we go? Maygate Plaza. Hit the mother. Right. Up there. There's gotta be. I keep saying there's gotta be. I don't mean there is. Yeah, definitely not jumping on that. Like, I feel like I'm completely missing out on something. And I hate that feeling. Oh! Secret tunnel! Secret tunnel! Oh. Fuck it. See where it takes us. There's looks like a monster. Where are we? Out this. No. All right. I mean, now I found one. Well, okay. We will. Alright. There's a door here that will take us this way. I don't want to go that way because I have all this area still. So hopefully this will shine some light on that. There's a bunch of dead furnace golems around Hull. Hopefully that one's still dead. He doesn't. I think he's gonna come to life. Dollars, damn it. Yep. Something's happening. Come on. Yep. There we go. Fuck them all. Well, I know what we're doing this match. Bring him out. Bring him out. Come on. No? I really. Thought he was coming to life. You coming? Okay. Stay with me, homie. I got my mimic with me, you gotta leave me alone. Me and him go way back. What are you killing? You're fucking killing everybody, ain't you? Hey, homie. Mm-hmm. I thought we could jump in his head. Get him, Jeeves. No. We're not losing you yet. There he is. Only one would be alive eventually. Oh, that's new. That's new. He just stomped on me. Oh, he got him. He's almost stepping on me every time now. What's he doing? A double. Lots in trouble. Off of there? Very hard to hit you when you keep standing on that thing. Do it again. Motherfucker. Oh, there's a second jump. Jump! Beating away in a minute. Served me well for a little bit, Mimic. Then you just went to shit. some stamina.
Motherfucker.
You're such a cheater. That's a cheater. Don't you even think about whacking me with your fucking hand. Ugh. Come on, come on, come on. Such a fucking cheater. Seriously? Oh my god, dude, just fucking go down. I can't. Are you fucking kidding me? Come on, stamina. He had to fall right there. Crossing over enemies with oil and mixed food. Wow. Oh, you son of a bitch. Now it took 40 minutes. I really thought it was going to be that guy. Why does it give me the ability to call him up again? Are you going to come to life too? Can you get into this place? There's gotta be a way into this cathedral, right? You some bitch. How would there not be a way into there? Got some mushies? Anybody else find it weird you can't get in there? Alright, let's go this way. Los Grace Discovered. Where are we at? Oh! Wow, I was fucked up there. You didn't have to come join your friends. You could have just stayed there. Not going to talk about that. Wait a minute. You're family! Get out of it! Are we kidding me? Oh my god. How am I out of arrows? Little shitter. Nothing there. Nothing there. Bunch of liars. Don't hit my horse. I don't think we're making that jump. Anybody else? My horse has died enough this day. We're definitely not making that jump, right? No, we're going to end this one very soon. I just want to look at something. Oh. One lived. The boy who lived. Seems like a trap. It's a trap. Yeah, they don't like that. I ain't even looked to see what I got. Just a broken ruin. Okay.
Yeah. No. All right, so we can go down here. Maybe we can, I don't know, if we can get up here, around, and over. I don't know. That'll be for the next episode. Hope you guys are enjoying Elden Ring Shadow of the Erdtree. It was a frustrating episode. Past two episodes were very frustrating. But, as always, leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. Check you later. Peace!